Hi, I'm Monica with Close to My Heart, and I am so excited to talk to you about something that truly, truly is close to my heart, and that is scrapbooking our fur babies. And I have the most adorable puppies, and I don't mean just scrapbooking our fur babies, I mean scrapbooking with our fur babies. So I'd like to introduce to you right now my sweet fur babies, Coda. Hi, Coda. And Kenai. Oh, thank you so much, Christina. So we are going to be scrapbooking with our pets. Chances are good that you already share your love of scrapbooking and stamping with your best friends. But have you ever thought about sharing it with man's best friend? Have you ever had the thought that your pets deserve to be more involved in the fun of preserving their own cherished memories? If so, I'm here to show you just how great, oh, come here, baby, how great it can be to share your favorite hobby with your favorite animals. Oh, are you ready, boys? Are you ready? Yep, I think they're ready. So we're gonna put together a layout. And first step is to make sure that your pets love the colors of the cardstock. So Kenai already picked out this really fun color. You like that color, puppy? Oh, yep. All right, boys. So which pictures is gonna go first? Where do you wanna put this picture? Come on, tell me. Tell me where you want it. Where? Right here? Well, sometimes you might have to make the decisions for them, but that's okay. So we're gonna put that one there. And oh, look how tiny you were, Coda Woda. Oh, so cute. Yeah, okay, Kenai, your turn. You wanna pick a picture? How about this one? You want that one? Let's put it right there. All right, so we're getting this all together. I'm gonna put some adhesive. What do you think, boys? Shall we put some adhesive on here? Don't forget the dog saliva. Best adhesive around. Good job, Coda. There we go, look at that. Oh, that is beautiful. Oh, that means he likes it if he's gonna lay down right on top of it. Oh, good boy. Well, now this layout could use some finishing touches. Here's where it gets really, really fun. I get to show you an exciting new product. A new line of, oh, Kenai loves them so much, he's already sitting on them. We're calling them our exclusive inks. We have paw print pads. Yeah, that's right, aren't they just adorable? Here we have Bacon Wishes, Summer Barbecue. Oh, Kenai, let me have this one. Of course, this is Kenai's personal favorite, Warm Milk and Fish. What do you think, boys? Do you love it? Yeah. All right, so let's open up Bacon Wishes, and we're gonna get to stamping, right? Okay, come here, Coda. Come here. That's a good boy. That's a good boy. Okay, are you ready? Let's get stamping. Oh, look, here's a little, okay, let's put that one down right there. Good boy. That's a good boy. Oh, look, there. Mmm, does that smell delicious? Oh, yeah, it does. All right, so boys, good job. You know, their favorite technique is to do a little distressing around the edges. They like to chew things up a little bit, but I think it just adds to the character of the layout, don't you think? Oh yeah, you did a good job distressing. And I think we've got all the stamping covered. Oh, and it looks like they wanted to stamp me a bit too. Oh well, I hope that this video has inspired you to involve your pets in your crafting. As you can see, the joy of memory keeping extends to every creature. Keep your eyes open for our new exclusive Inks paw print pads. They will be available shortly, and we know you and your fur babies will love them. For more information about the products used in this video, contact your independent consultant. Or find a consultant by going to closetomyheart.com. Share your fur baby artwork and this video using the hashtag CTMH April Fools.